thanks a lot to all my subscribers and to the ones yet to come. Hello everybody, hello family and hello YouTube. Ivano is here checking in, and first and foremost I wanna thank you all because we reached the very important milestone of 1000 subscribers on this channel. Very important to me for sure, and hopefully it's gonna be the very first milestone of a very long list. Therefore, check out my socials, subscribe once again this channel and ring the bell to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. The video of today is gonna be slightly different. As you may or may not know, I normally talk about show business, movies, cinema, gig preparations and so on and so forth. But this time I want to share with you my YouTube experience so far. I know that 1k subscribers is nothing yet, but the fact that I'm posting only constantly since a few weeks ago and that I didn't have any expectations at all makes me feel that here, right here, we are building something potentially very big. I actually didn't plan at all to make YouTube contents. After all, I'm a commercial actor, body double and fitness model. And back then my channel, actually this very channel, was just there to host some reels, photos, videos, you name it. Just because YouTube was very convenient. Fast forward to the summertime when this channel didn't have even 100 subscribers, I went through a very hard and tough time in my personal life. Without giving out any details, I can say that I was really in a very bad and painful mental place, and everything seemed to fall apart. So one day I just turned on the camera and spoke up. Yeah, I was just heartbroken, sad, angry, a mix of everything. And I just got rid of a big weight off my shoulders with that video. And actually, that very video got plenty of unexpected reactions. And a lot of people reached me out, not just on this channel, but overall my other socials, which are way more populated than this channel. And let's say my YouTube adventure started there. Overall, I found quite therapeutic to speak straight to the camera. And even if it didn't heal me, definitely helped. So slowly but surely I started to record other videos about show business, cinema, modeling, acting techniques, which is what I better know, what I do for a living, if it makes sense. Well, the quality of these videos was really bad. You can go backward and watch them. And so I started to experiment with some new video formats, new gears, better editing, and I invested few money on lighting and place to record. And the quality, even with still some flaws, got better and better after all, to the point that people started to react the videos. Since I started to see that the video got some reactions, I started to document myself about SEO, video editing, video ranking, how to get likable contents, thumbnails. I must say the Chrome application TubeBuddy helped me out a lot, so I definitely advise you to check it out if you are a content creator. Once the quality of my videos got at least reasonable, I started to mention all my videos and link them on my other socials. Having 300,000 followers on Instagram definitely helped to bring some fresh subscribers on my YouTube channel. Meantime, I changed the art design, the color, the overall look of the channel to make it more appealing. And, very important, I gave myself a publishing schedule. Every Monday, no matter what, I publish a video. If I have some extra contents, then you will get some extra bonuses throughout the week. But every Monday, no matter what, a video must be published. So basically, I spent a few hours over the week to record a bunch of videos, just to have some videos in advance to be published, of course. The big change in terms of subscribers, the breakthrough, was when I've been invited to the Venice Film Festival to watch in pre-release the film Joker. As I got back, I immediately recorded the video review and I published it right away. Now, consider that back in time, the film was going to be released only 3-4 weeks after, and a lot of hype was going around that movie. Useless to say that that video review went quite viral if compared with all my other videos back in time. Once I saw that there was a good reaction to the video, I even helped to give a little boost by buying some Google ads. Actually, I just spent 20-30 bucks on it, but it worked to bring more viewers. So when the movie Joker was finally released, my video review was already up there and actually brought a lot of subscribers and got a lot of engagement too. I guess that even by now the video of the Joker review is one of the most watched videos of all my playlist. And talking about top videos, was that time around when MasterTop5.com reached me out. Actually, they were about to produce their web show and they wanted me to host the upcoming show. Already there, the buzz around MasterTop5.com brought me a good number of subscribers. And when I finally published on my own channel the announcement that I was going to host this show, then I really got a huge amount of subscribers, at least compared with all the subscribers I gained so far. When the very first episode of MasterTop5.com went live, was there that basically I reached 1k subscribers on my channel. And the milestone more or less was reached. Now, to give more traction to my videos, I also include them in my own website, and I make sure every time I publish a video that the Reddit community, actors community, is well aware that I publish a brand new video. And this is pretty much everything I've done in my short life on YouTube so far. But first and foremost, I would like to say that the biggest help in my channel growth was you. It definitely came from you and your support by watching, liking and commenting my videos. Therefore, one more time, I thank you all. And as always, I ask you to like the video if you like it, to comment down below your experience if you are a content creator or even if you're not. And today, for one more time, I wish you an awesome showbiz time. I see ya!